Well, this Diwali, we will make a very beautiful pentagonal lantern. The shape is that of a dodecahedron, which means it's made of 12 pentagons. But we will just require 11 pentagons, made with stiff colored paper. We will stick these 11 pentagons to make the lantern. To make this lantern, you will need colored paper, stiff glue and some thread. First make pentagons from square colored paper squares. Join the midpoints of the pentagons with lines and fold all the triangles inwards. The triangular flaps of these pentagons will stick to each other to make the lantern. Now make 11 such units. We will not need the 12th unit because the lantern has to be opened on the top to insert the electric bulb. First, join two pentagons together by sticking one flap each. Then join five pentagons together in this manner. And then loop them together into a kind of a circle. And then fix a sixth pentagon in the base to complete the lower part of the pentagon. Now apply glue to the remaining flaps of the lantern. Keep joining new pentagons to the lantern base by gluing two flaps of each. Finally, glue the remaining flaps inwards. Punch two holes and hang the lantern by a thread. Now light a lamp inside the lantern. It's like a little basket with a handle made of thread. Attach tassels on the base to add to the beauty of the lantern. And then you light a bulb inside the lantern and admire its beauty at night.